When God gets glory in the highest, there will be peace on earth. When men try to steal God's glory and live on their own, the world is at war. We pay a high price for the rejection of the Prince of Peace.